Shady, and welcome to Amnesia The Dark Desent. Now, I know I'm a little late, okay? I know. But I've never actually played this game. I didn't play horror games before I became a Let's Player on YouTube and whatnot. Never played it at all, ever. Okay? If you guys watched my Soma episodes or my Soma series, I told you guys I did not play it. I've never played it in my life. I've seen people play it, but not The Dark Desent. I've seen people play the custom stories. Those were pretty cool. So, I noticed that this thing was on sale, so I decided I was going to get it finally because of the fact that I never actually played it. So, I'm going to play it, we're going to get into it, and you're not going to bitch. I'm just playing, I'm sorry. So, we're going to start a new game and all that stuff. But yes, this is an old game. I have never actually played it, though. I've heard of it, and I've seen people play custom stories that people have created. I just wanted to experience it for myself because I heard it was a really good game from many people, many sources. Okay?
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... I am Daniel.
Guy has pretty much gone crazy. If some of you know what I'm talking about, okay, you guys know which Let's Player I'm talking about out there and all that stuff. You guys know. How does this work again? Oh, there it goes. Tinderbox. Where'd that head go? I need that head. Where's the head? Slash! There we go. Oh, it's not a note I can read. Okay. Whatever. But I'm a huge fan of one specific Let's Player out there. And he's like... He started out playing Amnesia. That's the part I know, anyway. Tinderbox. Smash. There we go. Well, at least on his second channel, anyway. His second channel started out on Amnesia. But, yeah. And I didn't actually watch his Let's Play of The Dark Descent. I never did. I've seen his custom stories that he's played and whatnot. Like Rain. I actually did see him play Machine for Pigs. I did see him play that one. I did not see him play The Dark Descent, though. Which I'm actually quite surprised I have not seen him. Alrighty. As I was saying, I'm actually quite surprised at myself that I did not watch him play Dark Descent. Well, I'm falling. Okay. I didn't see what he was getting so wild up about, or worked up about. Chair? No. I want the chair. I want the chair. How do I rotate this thing? I totally forget. I totally don't know how to rotate. Oh, that's how you peek corners. Okay. How do you rotate things? Oh, there it goes. I have to hold on more. What's in here? Guy's very worked up about something. Tinderbox! There we go. Love it. Alright. Well, chair. No, I am not copying. Okay? I just happened to find comfort in a chair for some reason. This door opened for some odd reason. Why? Shut up. He did that on purpose. Chair, you're not the one for me. All our lives traveling to Dover meant going through Santerbury. He made sure he paid you to pay. Ah. Hate that. Hello? Is someone moving things around? Look! stand of life a little bit because I need some of my sanity back. How do I access my inventory? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I have a slight headache. You guys may not be able to see something. I don't see anything at all. I think after I play through this whole thing, I might actually watch him play The Dark Descent just to see what he does. Sick moves! Sick moves! Can you do it again? Nope, apparently not. Alright, is there something behind this box? Tinderbox! There we go. What about this one? Fake chest. How rude. Not really like that.
I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Alrighty then. Closet. I have a feeling I'm gonna need this closet more than you. Tinderbox. Let's go ahead and grab that. Alright. Chunk.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
This guy Alexander sounds like he's a douche. He just sounds like it. Like 100% douche. With a capital D. Anything? No. Well, I'm assuming I have to actually go down there, but I'm gonna explore a little bit.
Taste
out the way. I got these barrels to search. Barrel! Move! Tinderbox. Anything behind these boxes? Nope, nothing. A note. Oh, water monster. Hi. How are you? Here, wanna drink? No? Okay, whatever. Oil! Alright. Anything else hidden in these parts?
There should be more cooperites.
Cooperite?
What is that, cooperite? Let me see. And one part, Aquafortis.
Aquafortis? I'm still wondering what a fort right is. Chemistry pot. This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. Artificial vitae. The former compounds lack the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine and orpiment are a given, and the cuprite binds them well. This time I will attempt Aqua Regia instead of Aqua Fortis. It's all French to me. In hopes that will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acid and proves impractical to put to any use except as a detergent. Organic tissue reacts especially violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. I might be able to use the recipe, but I am losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicaments. Alright. I left my lantern on by accident. Oops. Move out of the way, chair! What's this? One day I'll return. If it wasn't for the thought of you, my love, I wouldn't be able to go on. When I find myself doing terrible things, I take comfort in you. As long as I am able to think of you as and long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I wept for them. They lust for power. That restraint, where I only crave fair judgment and a safe return. Alrighty. Who's walking on the roof up there? Thank you. to the laboratory at one point just so I can mix the solutions together. Can go there. Where is this? Archives. Let's go in here. Fell to the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well in his eyes as he received the first kick in his stomach. Hazel remained hidden in. I was trying, but I couldn't read that fast. I don't like the sounds I'm hearing. Rare books. Tinderbox? That sucks.
Table. 16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Oh, well, how interesting. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode, guys. If you guys enjoyed this, I had to stop that noise in my ear. Oh my god, it was getting annoying. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave likes, comments down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.